And a group of business leaders led by a Columbus attorney is planning a tiny home development on Columbus's southeast side that would serve formerly homeless residents. This story comes to us from our news partners at Columbus Business First. The gated development called Vista Village initially would include 42 homes, a community center, and a park on a 15-acre site south of Refugee Road and west of Hamilton Road. You can read more about the development over on our website.